that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Listen, little brother.
She will get over it. I mean, we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate me?
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
What if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it. Strange feeling. We're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me. Well, it might not be Libertalia. Sure is gorgeous here, though.
No argument there. Come on, we're shipping out.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Let's find a way into that tower.
Yeah.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned. Press everything. Down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
I'm gonna take a look around. You wanna come?
Of course I wanna come.
Hey, look up there.
It's like a pulley system or something.
I don't see a way up, though.
I don't see a way up these cliffs.
Yeah, me neither. Let's move on then. Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt on.
Hey, look. Another arrow over there. See another one of those arrows. You want to rejoin our little adventure? Let's follow the arrows, see where they go. Sorry, my bad.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Not gonna make that jump.
What about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that could work. Here we go.
You got it. This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
All right. Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.